Nick. Don't do that. Thank you for your absolute honesty.